Welcome to how to boot from USB drive on HP laptop. To access the BIOS, press the F10 key on the HP laptop. In the HP BIOS, you go to the boot options menu. Here you disable secure boot. Secure boot may be one of the reasons why you cannot boot from a USB drive. Therefore, I recommend that you disable it. You save your changes and exit the BIOS. You are then asked to enter a 4-digit code to save the changes. I entered it incorrectly once and had to re-enter it correctly to pass this step. Next, press the F9 key to select the boot order. Here you choose to boot from the USB drive. Above is how to boot an HP laptop from a USB drive. Good luck!